We've got a traffic alert to tell you about this morning. Right now, a section of Southeast Stark is closed in Gresham as crews work to put out a fire at a mobile home. We're taking a live look now of the scene thanks to our photojournalist Dave Angier. Westbound Stark is closed between 169th and 172nd Avenues. There are a lot of fire trucks and officers there. So if you're driving through that area, just be careful.